How do you make a custom colored ink the exact shade you want? It's all about weight. So as you can see, our master printer is taking different inks and proportioning them onto the scale. Now she's gonna mix it up, and you see that color in the upper right corner? That is what she's trying to achieve. And this is the full process. There you can see it, finished product.